defender, not a defensive midfielder.
But today he's doing a function of a... He's doing double function today.
Moreno plays it up to Phillips. Ball in or out? It's out. And that's a yellow. At least. I'm not sure who's pushing whom. Okay, Aguilar. He's going to start to pull him out again. Phillips loses his cool against Javier Aguirre.
Phillips could... Don't be surprised if you see red against Phillips. Don't be surprised. He's gone. And so might be Javier Aguirre. And he is.
Well, in that deal, I would say Mexico has the advantage because... Okay, great. Your coach gets thrown out, but he doesn't play on the field. And then you have Ricardo Phillips, who spent about 5 minutes on the field, and he's gone. So Javier Aguirre now has to turn on the cellular phone, and he will leave Carrillo in charge. I'm not sure who started it, who messed with whom first. But these two teams definitely don't like each other.
I would believe, and this is just me talking, that Aguirre said something and Phillips got caught on the retaliation.
Red card on Panama. Number 15, Ricardo Phillips. And also red card for Mexico's coach, Javier Aguirre.
Right there.
Oh, Aguirre kicks him.
Mexico's staff
should
be sent off right there.
Aguirre, you know what? Aguirre may have been trying to get the ball.
I didn't know the ball was up that high, though. Actually, that was his intention, but... Well,
you know what? It's somewhat justified because Phillips can't figure out why the coach has got...
Exactly.
He's got his leg up in front of him. And then Aguirre said, no, I'm sorry, I was just trying to get the ball. So I think they were both wrong. It's understandable, but they're both wrong.
But the reactions were just a little bit too crazy.
So Panama down to 9 men now. And they lose 2 guys at least for the next match. So... Really kind of a rocking and rolling, sort of like a soap opera off the field more, and we're going to add on at least 3 or 4 minutes. I thought Joel Aguilar had calmed the players down, but all of a sudden you have another skirmish.
Ricardo Phillips lasted a grand total of 4 minutes on the pitch. And there goes Las Perez's partnership.
So we have about 10 minutes to go in the match. And Aguirre, the coach, and Phillips, the substitute, get thrown out.
And Stempel could be getting his, could be getting sent off too.
You know what this is starting to, this is starting to look like a tag team wrestling show. Because he's not leaving, the coach gets thrown out. And it's sort of getting, the theatrics are going over the top.
My question is, what is he accomplishing by staying on the pitch at this point? The red card's been sent off. You know a referee's not going to...
He's trying to provoke a Mexican player into... Well, he's a goalie. He knows the kind of things that rain down from the crowd.
Of course, yeah.
And now this, watch this.
Well,
it wasn't that big a deal. I think they made more of a show out of it than it deserved. And he finally makes it in the tunnel.
Now we'll have...
Phillips gets 5 minutes on the field and about 10 minutes of camera time. As we are coming to the... Well, I'm not sure how many minutes we've...